Down roads across southeast Colorado this week are finally over and roads are back open. This is pretty much how we all felt about the storm. A rancher out in Prowers County shared this video of their horses all huddling together, and we don't blame them. It was cold out there.